Okay, how the heck do I fix this?